the 3000 series transistorized transoceanics replaced the 1000 series. The 3000s are very much similar to the 1000s, look a lot alike. The big difference is that the 3000 added an FM band. It's also a great deck radio, has about the same ability to play for 400 or more hours on a set of batteries, and you can see the batteries there in the back of the radio. Now, the 3000 series do not have the phono input, but they do have an FM out RCA connector, and you can actually use that to play your iPod. And just as with the 1000 series, you just plug the adapter cable in to the FM out, and normally this would be used to feed an FM signal to your hi-fi set back in the 50s, early 60s. A lot of FM was still fairly new, and some people had hi-fi sets that didn't have FM. And then we can connect our iPod through this cable, but since there's no switch and we don't want an FM signal coming out, what we have to do is detune the radio, and we simply do that by taking the band selector knob and moving it between two bands. That basically kills RF reception. Then when you turn the radio on, it's going to feed this signal into the